کشوری داریم خدمت میکنیم.
So first thing is in Iran we know what country we're serving the Islamic Republic of Iran.
میدونیم اگه ما رو بگیرن به اون تجاوز میشه، کتک میخوریم، حتی میکشن.
We know that if they get us, the first thing they will do to us as a woman is rape us, and then they'll beat us, and then ultimately they'll kill us.
و یه تصمیمه که جونتو بدی.
And this is the decision that we have made, that we want to offer our bodies as sacrifices.
برای اینکه امروز من از خونه میرم بیرون نمیرم برمیگردم.
Because I have this thought when I wake up, when I leave that door, I might not come back.
و من با همسرم حرف زدم و هر دوتامون این رو برای هم دیگه حل کردیم.
And I've talked to my husband and we made an agreement that this is the decision of our lives, so if we leave that door and we don't come back, we accept the consequences of what happened. This is why there is an awakening inside of you all, because it's a woman's woman.